still get a double team with Serena. That's a real relationship where we can both be the champion. But my other half always feeling abandoned, like a bando in the middle of Kansas. White supremacists playing a banjo, 4 a.m. without a candle. No light bulb, no electricity, no creativity, no nothing. He always fronting. We all got dirt, but his problems gotta be major. I got more weight on my shoulders than Arnold Schwarzenegger. Got more weight on my shoulders. I got so much weight on me, I could be arrested for probable cause, and then probably die at the hands of the law, and then finally be on the t-shirt pressing forward the war. But I already be on the other side of the war, having complex conversations with the likes of Trayvon. He asked me how it feels to actually be gone. I told him how it feels to actually be long. He told him, what if I told you Goliath had actually won, and David was just another half of the bond? But I said, really be wrong? He said, nah, as long as they always a couple, we good. Just understand there's always gonna be a today and tomorrow, a right and a wrong, a lyric and the rest of the song. So I asked him back, I rebuttal, how does it feel to actually be gone? And he paused and smirked and said, man, I'm just moving along. Part two. Y'all really thought that I would never change these promises I kept. But nobody can be completely sane. What did you expect? A follow back, repost off your tag, and speak the truth in like 140 characters or less? Well, you see, the truth is, one half of me are questions the Bible living facts. The other half will say Jehovah was just writing his best. With his back against the ropes, more or less a rope on his neck. We try to cope in time and hope and recognize that we next. And I can't put my mind on autopilot, flying at rep. But they keep on telling me I'm fly as it gets. They keep on telling me my rhymes are coming out of my chest. And not my mind, so I am constantly conflicting myself. And I have never been the type, to be afraid of myself. My capabilities is simply just a phase in itself. Ain't no simplicity when penciling these words that I felt. I'm filling in where I fit in, so yeah, I feel for your folks. I'm getting close to the door, I'm getting close to the enemy. Think I need you the most, think I need a new entity, cause who would I be? Speaking therapy, I need to plant my own seed like sesame to grow into an evergreen, so I can forever be, forever me, forever Z, forever righteous.